All right, our text topic was the three-word challenge.
Every morning, thousands of people wake up to the Blake and Eva show on Coast 93.1 to listen to the latest hits and hear what's going on in the DJ's lives.
Is a fireman. Hello.
While the radio show is usually funny and upbeat, it took a somber turn a few weeks ago when Blake's partner of 4 years, Kyle Fair, suffered a sudden and ultimately fatal heart event while working out.
You know, an emotional day for me. This week is would have been my and Kyle's fourth anniversary. I remember vividly every single second of that morning. I was here doing the show in the morning, and his trainer, our personal trainer, called. And he never calls, you know, especially at 5-something in the morning. He said he was at the ER with Kyle. He had some chest pain and collapsed working out. So he had driven him to the ER.
Blake says he then rushed to the hospital to be with Kyle. Little did he know then that the chest pain that Kyle experienced, what doctors called an aortic dissection, would end his life at the age of 37.
He is the last person you would think would have any sort of health problems. He did everything right. He was active, he was healthy, and this thing that none of us understood until we learned all about it after he passed away, you know, just pops up and then boom. I still say, you know, saying the words, he passed away, still a phrase that's really hard. But I don't want to stop saying it because it's hard, because we all deal with difficult things.
And while dealing with Kyle's death may be one of the most difficult things that Blake has done, he says that he decided to do it honestly and on the air in hopes it may help others.
The messages that I've gotten from listeners who say something like, I made a doctor's appointment and I'm at risk for aortic dissection. And I know that, and I had been putting it off. So thank you for talking about it because I made the appointment.
You know, and Blake says that he also thanks his listeners. He told me that for all their condolences because it's helped him get through this very difficult time.